हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल गुड बाय एंजॉयिंग द लॉकडाउन। वेलकम टू द डेली करंट अफेयर्स। द फर्स्ट न्यूज़, जून 2 इज़ द तेलंगाना फॉर्मेशन डे। तेलंगाना इज सेलिब्रेटेड इट्स फॉर्मेशन डे सिंस 2014 एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज KCR के चंद्रशेखर राव, गवर्नर इज तमिलिसाई सौंदर्य राजा। नेक्स्ट न्यूज़, द ट्रांसपोर्ट मिनिस्ट्री proposed exempting the battery operated vehicle from the fee payment for registration certificates. Here the transport, road transport and highways minister is under the Nitin Gadkari, and the constituency of Nitin Gadkari is Nagpur. Here the government is exempting the registration fees for who buy the battery operated vehicles, electric vehicles. नेक्स्ट वन, जिम्बो कोविड केयर फैसिलिटी। वी धर्मेंद्र प्रधान डेडिकेटेड दिस इन सेल दुर्गापुर स्टील प्लांट। धर्म अंडर धर्मेंद्र प्रधान देन इज द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ पेट्रोलियम एंड नेचुरल गैस एंड स्टील। द कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी ऑफ धर्मेंद्र प्रधान इज डियोग्रा ओडिशा। द सेल CEO इज सोमा मंडल। This facility is for 200 bed available. The next news, NSA National Security Advisor Ajit Doval commissions Indian Coast Guard offshore patrol vehicle Sajag. Next news, Union Minister of Agriculture and Farmer Welfare Narendra Singh Tomar virtually launched the Horticulture Cluster Development Program. This program will be implemented in 12 horticultural clusters. Under Narendra Singh Tomar, there is another ministry is Food Processing Industry, and the constituency of Narendra Singh Tomar is Morena. Next news, GST council meeting. Center told to borrow rupees 1.58 crore to compensate states for loss of revenue from GST. This is said by the financial minister in the GST council meeting. Our financial minister is Nirmala Sitharaman. Next one, the book Languages of Truth, Essays 2003 to 2020, which is written by Salam Rushdie. Next one, Subrata Bhattacharji has appointed as the next ambassador of India to the Republic of Chile. Presently, he is the ambassador of Republic of Serbia. Next one, Justice Eka Mishra to head the NHRC, National Human Rights Commission of India. Next one, the 74th World Health Assembly declared January 30 as World Neglected Tropical Disease Day. There are 13 diseases under the neglected tropical diseases. Next one, RDSO, Research Design and Standards Organization of Indian Railways, has become the first institution to be declared Standard Developing Organization under the One Nation, One Standard scheme. The One Nation, One Standard scheme is launched in the year 2019. And the Indian Railways CEO is Sunit Sharma, and the former CEO is VK Yadav. Next one, Naomi Osaka withdrawn from the French Open after refused to attend the press conference. Recently, she was refused to attend the press conference for not to distract by herself from the media. She is a Japanese player. and she is fined about $15,000 for refusing to attend the press conference. And the French, she is refused, withdrawn from the French Open, which is a clay court game. There is another three opens in tennis, Australia and US Open, which plays on hard courts, and the Grand Slam Wimbledon Open, which plays on the grass court. Next news. T.M. Kalyanan Gounder, the last surviving member of the Constituent Assembly, died at 101. He served as MLC, Member of Legislative Council in Tamil Nadu, and he also served as three-time MLA in Tamil Nadu. Thank you, everyone. Stay safe, stay strong.